This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up. Hope you all had a restful journey.
The talk.